Have you ever wondered about the mysteries that defy explanation? The questions that keep you up at night, pondering the very fabric of reality? The riddles that tantalize our minds and leave us both bewildered and inspired? Welcome back to the Riddle Channel, a place where we explore the enigmas that have puzzled humanity for centuries and delve into the uncharted territories of knowledge. Today, we're diving into the most controversial and mind-blowing riddles of the universe. From the vast expanse of infinity to the perplexing nature of consciousness, we'll unravel the mysteries that challenge our understanding and ignite our curiosity. Imagine a number, any number. Now imagine adding one to that number. You can keep doing this forever, right? There's no limit to how many times you can add one. That's the concept of infinity, an endless, boundless expanse. But how can something be truly infinite? Can our finite minds even grasp the concept of something that never ends? In mathematics, infinity plays a crucial role, allowing us to explore concepts like limits and infinite series. But when we apply infinity to the physical universe, things get a bit more complicated. Does the universe have an edge? If so, what lies beyond it? If it doesn't, does that mean it's infinite? The idea of an infinite universe raises profound questions about the nature of space, time, and existence itself. If the universe is truly infinite, does that mean there are infinite possibilities? Infinite copies of ourselves? Infinite versions of every possible outcome? The implications are mind-boggling. We experience the world through our senses, our thoughts, and our emotions. But what exactly is consciousness? How does a collection of cells, a network of neurons, give rise to subjective experience? This is the consciousness conundrum, a riddle that has baffled philosophers and scientists for centuries. Some believe consciousness is an emergent property of complex systems, arising from the intricate interactions of neurons in the brain. Others speculate that consciousness is a fundamental property of the universe, like space and time, and that our brains are simply receivers, tuning into this universal consciousness. The mystery of consciousness goes beyond understanding how our brains work. It delves into the very essence of what it means to be alive, to be aware, to experience the world around us. Is consciousness unique to humans, or do other animals, or even plants, possess some form of consciousness? And if we could create artificial intelligence sophisticated enough, would it also become conscious? The universe is vast, possibly infinite. Our galaxy alone contains billions of stars, many of which are likely to have planets orbiting them. So, with all this cosmic real estate, shouldn't we have encountered extraterrestrial life by now? This is the crux of the Fermi paradox, named after physicist Enrico Fermi, who famously posed the question, "Where is everybody?" There are a number of possible explanations for the Fermi paradox. Perhaps interstellar travel is simply too difficult, and civilizations are confined to their own star systems. Or maybe advanced civilizations tend to self-destruct before they can reach out to other worlds. It's also possible that extraterrestrial life is simply too different from us, and we're failing to recognize it. The Fermi paradox highlights our limited understanding of the universe and the challenges of searching for life beyond Earth. It forces us to question our place in the cosmos and consider the possibility that we might be alone, at least for now, in this vast and mysterious universe. We experience time as a linear progression, a constant flow from past to present to future. But is that all there is to it? Is time truly a straight line? Or could it be something more complex, perhaps even cyclical? The nature of time remains one of the most enduring mysteries in physics and philosophy. Einstein's theory of relativity showed us that time is not absolute, but relative, influenced by gravity and motion. Time can slow down or speed up, depending on your frame of reference. This raises questions about the very nature of time. Is it a fundamental dimension or an emergent property of the universe? The mystery of time is intertwined with questions about the origin of the universe and its ultimate fate. If time had a beginning, what existed before time? And if the universe were to end, would time also cease to exist? These are questions that push the boundaries of our understanding and invite us to consider the nature of reality itself. What if our reality, everything we see and experience, is all just a sophisticated computer simulation? This is the premise of the simulation hypothesis, a mind-bending idea that has gained traction in recent years. The idea stems from the rapid advancement of technology and the increasing realism of virtual reality experiences. If our computing power continues to grow exponentially, it's conceivable that we could one day create simulations indistinguishable from reality. But what if we've already reached that point? What if a civilization far more advanced than ours has created a simulation so realistic that we, the simulated beings within it, are completely unaware of our true nature? The simulation hypothesis is impossible to prove or disprove, at least for now, but it raises profound questions about the nature of reality, the limits of our perception, and the possibility that our existence might be far stranger than we ever imagined. We've journeyed through some of the most mind-bending riddles of the universe, exploring the enigmas of infinity, consciousness, extraterrestrial life, time, and the very nature of reality. These riddles challenge our understanding, ignite our curiosity, and remind us of the vast unknown that still awaits exploration. What do you think about these riddles? Do you have answers or theories? Share them in the comments below. Let's unravel these mysteries together, one thought-provoking discussion at a time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to never miss out on our mind-bending riddles. Stay curious and keep pondering the mysteries of the universe with us here on the Riddle Channel.